Hi again, Joe Pucho here, Bait Rigs Tackle. We're back at the show talking about jig fishing today, and we had discussed the oddball earlier as a particular jig that works great for vertical jigging. We have another style of jig called a slowpoke jig, which is completely different than the oddball. It's a different tool in your toolbox, and it does something completely different. And it looks a lot different too. The slowpoke jig is what we refer to as a weight-centered jig, and by that I mean all the weight is in the center along the hook. It's not all up in front like a ball jig. It also has an eye that goes straight out in front rather than turned up at 90 degrees like a ball jig. So when you look at it, it has a totally different look and it does a completely different thing in the water. And here's what it does. The slowpoke falls horizontally on the drop, not head first like a ball jig. It does not go straight up and down vertically. When you swim it, it goes this way through the water, so it stays horizontal. And what that does for you is that when this jig is baited with a live bait or a gulp product, because it falls horizontally, it falls much slower. As the name implies, slowpoke, it has a much slower fall, which stays in the strike zone a lot longer. The other thing is when a fish comes to bite a slowpoke, when you're pulling it, and it's dancing along, when a fish bites it, your hook set is up in the roof of the mouth. What happens with a ball jig, when you try to swim a ball jig, a fish gets it this way. You feel him, he feels you, but you don't have a point of contact with the hook. So when you go to set the hook, what happens is a lot of times you pull it right out of his mouth, or you catch the lip on the way out. So you also get much better hook sets with a jig where a fish comes over it, and you set the hook up into the hard spot or the roof of the mouth. Now the other thing with a slowpoke that's really important is because it's coming this way through the water and not falling head first, when you're going through weeds and wood, your line pull is out in front. So you don't gather weeds because it never falls this way. So it's much slipperier coming through weeds and wood and over rock because on the bottom, when the slowpoke is on the bottom and your point of pull is out in front, it's actually walking over structure this way. Whereas with a ball jig, what happens is the eyelid is up on top, and when you pull it, the jig actually turns over. So it's a much better jig for fishing in structure, either wood, weeds, or rock, because of the way it presents itself in the water.